Hey everybody, what's going on? I already have several Silverado videos on my channel, but I figured I'd especially make a video of this 1991. I'm not sure if I actually have one of this generation, but this truck only has 51,000 miles on it. It's probably one of the cleanest older Silverados I've seen yet. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the Silverado. We'll start it up, show the engine, go over some of the performance data, get an exhaust clip, and show you a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. Pardon me, has 54,241 miles. Very nice. Guess you can consider this a cold start too. It's probably about 30 degrees out right now. Condition truck. The headlights on, as well as the hazards. Power windows. And let's check out the exterior. The headlights are completely clear. Even the gloss on the taillights is immaculate. It's in great shape. And we're gonna pop the hood. It's got a 5.7 liter V8. Cloth interior, blue, power windows, locks. Two kicker subs, your rear vent. tilt steering wheel. Let's go see how she sounds. Very muscular. Zones. It's your radio. Equalizer. Very nice. And there's all the switches and stuff with the lights on. Shut it down. Hope you guys enjoyed the in-depth tour on this very special 1991 Chevy Silverado. I know it kind of got a little dark towards the end, but hopefully you guys were able to see the appreciation of it that I found when I wanted to do the video. Till next time, guys, take care.